baby.
You're so bad.
You're so naughty.
Thank you.
Now, when you throw him off, all I want to see is you guys just kind of go. That's all I want to see. I don't want to see if he was really funny, but I don't want to stop. No, just be looking. I do like kind of being able to see you guys look over at him, and then you guys just like, yep, did it, and then come on back in. Because anything else is almost too much at that point in time for where our focus needs to be. Jared, don't mess up the name for the Bobby Strong Memorial, because I'm going to fix it. Thank you for trying to cover for me, though. Oh. Emily Prescott, don't cough so much at the end with your, like, it was just a little bit too much, and then still with the a river is too much. A river? Be a little more like, it can't be that easy. Maybe take that kind of approach to my, our Monday to try. Oh, yeah, I don't know that I need to hear or see coughing in that scene. Like, I mean, I know we're talking about how it's like drought and we're thirsty and stuff, but I would almost rather see that kissing. And then in the I See a River scene, Adam, who gets the letter with you?
Me, Rachel, Gabby.
Me, Rachel, Gabby, and Lauren. So when you guys get that, I feel like it would behoove you when you pull it out to pull it downstage just a smidge more. Because I know yesterday you were kind of buttoned up, and I meant to say that to bring it. Well, then whoever, as you're going this way, whoever is on the upstage front side needs to kind of be pushing. Would it be easier if Adam did it? Would he have more strength on the... Well, it's going where it's going to count is when you get it out there to begin with. You need to get it in the path you need it to be in. Okay. I'm actually mostly done. Okay. So yeah, so when you guys get it out, I think it's going to be more about the setup than anything. You're just going to have to bring it downstage a little bit more. Also, so you guys have been demiked, and there are cookies here and whatnot, but I want to stress what it was just talked about. You guys need to be bringing in water bottles so that you've got that backstage for yourselves. I printed off makeup forms, and then I left them on my printer.
Yeah.
shortly after 9 o'clock. Again, good work tonight, guys, but you really need to keep pushing forward on the stuff that we've talked about. Go get changed and come eat your cookies.